U.S.-led airstrikes in Afghanistan have left almost a dozen civilians dead. At least five people were killed and 15 others injured in the northwestern Badghis province. The aerial attacks also took the lives of a mother and her five children in the southern Helmand province.